Ajamam, teachers, and my dear friends. My name is Priyanshi Sharma. I study in class 5B. Today, I am going to recite a poem. My poem title is Life Doesn't Frighten Me, written by Maya Angelou. Let's begin the poem. Shadows on the wall, noises down the hall, life doesn't frighten me at all. Dragons breathing flame on my counterpane, that doesn't frighten me at all. Mean old mother goose, lines on the loose, that doesn't frighten me at all. I go boo, make them shoo, I make fun, we they run. I won't cry, so they fly, I just smile, they go wide. Life doesn't frighten me at all. Tough guys fight all alone at night. Life doesn't frighten me at all. Panthers in the park, strangers in the dark. No, they doesn't frighten me at all. Don't show me frogs and snakes and listen for my scream. If I am afraid at all, it only in my dreams. I have got a little charm and I keep it on my sleeve. I walk the ocean floor and never have to breathe. Life doesn't frighten me at all. Not at all, not at all. Life doesn't frighten me at all. Thank you. Have a nice day.